Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is Umairova from Pingu's English School and Eureka School System. The date today is 16th June 2020 and today we had an online class with P5. In English literature, I read and explained the poem The Evening Feast, which is of the book of You and Me. And this is just a short poem in which the poet has briefly explained how the children gather up ingredients and what they make and how everyone enjoys the evening feast, which is dinner, because all the family members are gathered together in the while having the evening feast, so they basically enjoy that time together. So this was done in English literature, and in English language we have gone through just the chapter which we have completed in our learner's book. It's the second last chapter of your book. So we just went through it, we gave a quick review, and I have given homework to the students. They have to do page number 100 of the activity book, and in English literature I have given an identifying exercise. I have written all the blanks and the picture will be uploaded right after the video. So you can just copy them from here and write them in your English literature notebook and answer the statements. Take care of yourself. Jazakallah khair.